During the winter months, one of the garden spots in the entire world, Tucson, Arizona. What a lovely place. In fact, that's where our next match is coming from.
This is beautiful.
Six-man tag team action. The Hart Foundation teaming up with the adorable one, Adrian Adonis. The opposition, Mike Rotundo, the All-American out of Syracuse University, along with the Golden Boy, Danny Spivey, and
What's the name of their team? The U.S. Disgrace? What? I could have it wrong. What?
You haven't had anything right since we started in 1980. Let's go to Tucson. Let's go to the ring.
The following is a six-man tag team bout scheduled for one fall. Introducing the manager, the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. He represents the team known as the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing 236 pounds, Brett Hitman Hart. From Reno, Nevada, weighing 280 pounds, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And their tag team partner from New York City, weighing 277 pounds, adorable Adrian Adonis. The opponents soon to be entering the ring area. First from Antigua in the West Indies at 256 pounds, S.D. Jones. His tag team partners are known as the U.S. Express from Syracuse, New York at 245 pounds, Mike Rotundo. And from Tampa, Florida, weighing 275 pounds, the Golden Boy, Danny Spivey.
Holy mackerel, what more befitting way to enter the ring than to John Philip Sousa. I love it.
Well, I'll tell you, when all those six went down the aisle, they look like they're ready, Monsoon.
Well, they're all ready. We know the ramifications of this particular six-man matchup. Kind of unusual, I think, indeed, for the Hart Foundation, Jim the Anvil Neidhart, Brett the Hitman Hart, to team up with the adorable one.
Well, he's a member of Jimmy Hart's people that he manages.
Well, he's got a lot of dues to pay here in the World Wrestling Federation. He's done some, shall we say, underhanded things of late.
I'll tell you something about Adrian Adonis. I don't mean to be facetious, but pound for pound, he's probably the most vicious man in professional wrestling today.
Well, I may have to tend to agree with you on that. Look at this. Oh, six men inside the ring, right? Well, five of them anyway. A special delivery thinks that Rotundo and Spivey can get it done without him. And they certainly are doing just that. Now SD gets involved, plants a headbutt. And another one from the outside. Whoa! Did he catch Adrian coming with that one? All-American out of Syracuse University, Mike Rotundo in there right now. Go ahead, Bobby.
Yeah, I'm kind of tired of seeing that flag wave. I'm not knocking the country, but I mean, I just had enough of the U.S. Express.
Well, earlier on, we had a chance to talk with the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. We asked him to indeed rate the Harts right now with their newfound partner, Adrian Adonis.
Hey, you take the Harts, Adrian Adonis, and you mix them all up, and you come out with the ultimate trifecta.
Boy, he's not all there. Has he got both oars in the water or what?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Jimmy knows what he's doing.
Special D in the ring right now. Well, he made the tag, and Rotundo's in there with a hitman, who I like to call him. You've got to give credit where credit is due. The hitman has excellence of execution inside that square
does.
Circle.
He knows. People think that lately they're calling Neidhart psycho. They don't like they think he's a little strange. I think he's fine.
Well, he definitely is not playing with a full deck, I'll tell you that. But look at the power here he's displaying. Those roundhouse rights, and Rotundo retaliating now. Oh, irate.
I like his goatee.
You would.
I think it's stylish.
Coming in from the backside, the adorable one, Adrian Adonis. Oh, look at this, setting him up here. Power slam, yes.
Tell me he's not vicious.
He is vicious. Elbow, but nobody home as Rotundo got out of there in a hurry. They're slugging it out now right in the center of the ring, but Adrian able to drag him back into the wrong part of the town as far as Rotundo's concerned.
Yeah, but Adrian knows what he's doing in there. He's a smart man. He's a vicious man. He's a cunning man. That's why he's a winner.
Well, I'll tell you something. The Hart Foundation is indeed a winning team. There's no question record here in the World Wrestling Federation. And I don't know, here on Wrestling Challenge, I don't think I've ever seen them defeated.
I've never seen them defeated either.
Oh, look out, high forearm, nails the Hitman.
And that credit's got to go to Jimmy Hart. You got to give him credit for the team he's put together.
Tags made, SD steps in, all six men inside the ring right now. Once again, a little bit of mayhem. Referee losing control of this matchup, but the legal guy is Special Delivery Jones and Adrian Adonis. Oh, I don't think you can get that on him, SD. Too big in the body for that. Well, the Hitman made sure. Oh, good night.
Good night, Irene.
Good night, Irene. Slapped down right in the center of the ring.
Lock the door, put the porch lights on. Good night, SD.
Hart Foundation making sure that neither Spivey nor Rotunda can get it and break this up. And Hebner calling for the bell.
Congratulations. Good night, Irene is back.
Good night, Special Delivery Jones.
Here are your winners, the team of the Hart Foundation and adorable Adrian Adonis.
Well, we're looking at a very awesome six-man tag team combination in the Hart Foundation and adorable Adrian Adonis. Three tough guys.
I'd say they don't come any tougher. You know, it's when Adrian Adonis slapped that sleeper on, when he put Goodnight Irene on, it was over.
Let's go back and take a look. And one went down. SD had a good idea, but the upper body of Adrian a little bit too big for that abdominal stretch. And while the referee was blindsided, the Hitman started it all. And now Goodnight Irene slapped on, and nobody puts a sleeper on any better than that man right there, the adorable one, Adrian Adonis.
I thought Jimmy Hart, Mouth of the South, was a smart person.
He is a smart person.
Well, why is he taking a chance like that? You've got a valuable piece of property like Adrian Adonis. You let him go out to the ring and have a match and have be chewing gum. Very dangerous. Wouldn't you say it's dangerous?
Oh, yeah. You could choke. Yeah. Choke like that.